Hello everyone, and welcome back to Shovel Knight. Sorry, putting this back on. I went to unpause the game, and it was much larger than expected. Anyway, I know it's Yusnei Mo, and this is Risen Mikari, and we're gonna go face King.
I get the awkward pause in my name now?
Generally, I introduce myself as just Nemo, I believe.
That's fine. I'm just, like I said, I'm required to make fun of you. As you steal all of my treasure!
No! Karma hit quickly, are you happy? I could fish for it. No!
You got it.
You scared the bejeezums out of me!
You got it!
You scared the bejeezums out of me!
I help you and that's the...
My nose is so bad.
The curse of having a camera pointed at you.
I don't think that's the issue this time. Maybe it was something about the food. I told you it was different this time.
Don't worry.
Chinese is trying to kill
me. I'll actually try and be confident. To make up for your lack of confidence.
Wasn't this where you stole my fish last time?
Might have been.
I went fishing, and he stole my fish. What?! I thought I had died again for a second. I was about to be so upset.
Ow.
Why?! Why, Karma, are you so cool? One, two, three.
No!
What? We'll go down!
Alright.
Well, no. No, just leave it.
Now, how about I do this?
Boink. This point. And then die?
Go on a murder spree for you.
Well,
except for that little beetle.
I was about to say, I can't rejoin at this point. Oh! I didn't see that. Why are you being so rude?
There you go.
Thank you!
You're welcome.
We share. Okay.
Don't worry, we share, remember? Oh, I missed that one. Got it.
That's my head. Oh. Told you, that's my head.
Sorry. Took me a second.
Cat, I love you, but... I apologize if any of you can hear my poor, poor cat in the background.
Ah, it got me. Yay, teamwork.
She's decided that she needs a boyfriend.
Boosh. I had to do this last time.
No! Maybe you should have done it this time.
You want to come back first?
But.
Okay. There we go. And I didn't almost mess it up.
I didn't say anything.
Okay. Hi there, Chester.
You do.
In the village or out in the field, I have all the deals. I don't know.
Hey, I'm okay with it.
You're not gonna believe what I just found in this chest. Want to see?
Forget that. Super useful.
Hurry!
You're not gonna get it. You're the one who told me to go when they were falling.
You listened.
Make that without dying.
was going to see if they respawn to anything, but... Oh! I didn't think about that. Don't worry, we can recover it.
No.
Yes. Come on, we can do it.
I refuse.
But we can do it!
We've both died there now. I refuse.
But we totally could. Ow.
Oh.
Oops. Let's go get the,
That was lucky.
Right. Thank you. I do all the hard work and get all the reward, huh? Is that how we do things? Wait 1 second.
No. Why?
Because I think there's a thing here. Yeah. So you should listen to me more.
I'm gonna beat him up. You wanna let me take care of this?
Sure. But we're gonna have to fight it again if we go back and hit that checkpoint. Just warn you. So, how do you feel beating up 4 defenseless griffins?
Defense is my butt.
Ow. Yay! I got the monies that time. Oh, look, it's gone.
I think it's because it's a mini boss. These things are so strange. Okay. Good?
Yep.
Cat, I will murder!
Yeah.
I'm gonna leave this for you. Or not.
Secret area, remember? The cat just headbutt the controller.
You must love me. You're not gonna get the...
The what?
Just over here?
I couldn't walk through the banner.
Oh, yeah, okay, I remember. Okay. Hey. I can't walk through the banner.
We'll eventually get our act together. About now.
Ah!
Let me go ahead and grab the...
Stop jumping!
Get out of my way, my love! Here, I'm gonna push you down.
Stop! See how mean he is to me?
I get a double KO. Is there anything that way? Nope. I'm distracting him.
Yeah, you broke the thing, though.
Ow! You got me hurt!
Well.
Ow. There we go. Are mine. Please be so kind as to step off.
I hate this section. I
don't have to do it yet. Ooh, that one was close. Okay. You survived! At least we know how to do it better now, right?
Maybe.
Oh. Wanna go fishing. Whoops. Please wait. Doop 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 doop. Stay thy fork!
Fork? We don't have a fork!
I guess it's just really afraid we're gonna eat it. You're in control.
Oops.
No, we can't carry any more Ichor. Ichor. Okay.
Okay.
Boom. Ah! Oh! Whoops. Alright, we're
at this level so much. I'm getting cat hair everywhere.
Just don't break the last save spot.
Like I did last time.
Yeah. Let's not do that.
Mistakes were made!
Ow! It walked straight off because it went from the automatically jumping thing to moving. Oh. Okay. Huzzah! I have a turkey!
Okay. No!
You do not have a turkey, but you did get a bunch of gems. Does that help?
I wanted a turkey.
You're not, I shall defeat this foe.
You're pushing me further away.
You're fine.
Are you happy you finally defeated one? You ate my turkey!
It was an accident, I was just so hungry.
You ate my griffin!
I was just so hungry!
King Knight.
You're not gonna die this time, right?
An interloper is in our midst! Be gone from our throne room, knave!
I'm no more an intruder than you! You aren't even a real king!
Oh, but you're mistaken.
Tamora, it's okay.
Are you sure? Because I don't think she believes you. The Enchantress saw me for my fabulously regal self, and now all bow before me!
You're not but a decadent dandy! Prepare to taste justice! Shovel justice!
Silence!
Alright. Taste shovel!
Oh yeah, I remember what I did last time. Oops.
Boink, boink, boink. Ow!
Oh no!
Ah!
You got this!
Ah. 1.5, 2.5. Ow! Not if I keep wasting it like this!
Come on! She's gonna stand there for like 5 more seconds.
Ow! I can do it!
Ah. Come on!
Got him.
Woo!
With my sliver of health left. Don't worry, one day you'll make it through a boss encounter. One day.
Did I make it through the first one on this one? No, I didn't.
Nope.
Damn.
You have not yet successfully made it through a boss encounter.
Yeah, each time, at least the first two times that the first time that we went up against the first two bosses, I died at the same time as them. Both times.
Wake up and get your treasure.
A little bit of epicness. This time I just die before anything interesting happens. Enemies defeated. Holy shit, man.
Step up your game.
Beat you up.
Threatening me on camera. Goodbye, Shovel Knight. I am the true master of shovelry.
Okay.
You wanna go spend our loot?
Spend it? Yeah.
We've got 5 grand that we're probably gonna throw down the next hall we come across.
That's true. Ooh! You have a music sheet! I almost said magic sheet! Wonderful!
Miazix?
Yes! It's the Decadent Dandy. You wouldn't believe how many revisions King Knight demanded. He's what we call a nightmare client. I don't want you to perform it, but that's okay. Thank you.
So I was right with my Decadent Dandy comment.
Ah! We could buy another meal ticket.
Sounds good. We've been dying a lot. Is that a taco?
What?
Or is it just a golden platter?
That's just a golden platter. I mean, it could be a taco. I don't know.
I mean, the last one was just gray mush, so...
Ah! No! Wait, let's see how much the next one is. 6,000. Okay, that's actually not bad. Considering the first one was like 1,500 and jumped up to like 4,500. I'll dazzle your palette in no time or less. Please tell me it's gonna look better this time.
Probably not.
That looks a hell of a lot better. It's a pig. Okay.
You might be able to buy extra magic, which I'm not sure we've really used much.
Want more use out of your relics? Oh! We don't have quite enough. Ah!
Are you ready to go then?
Yeah. Let's go. How many meal tips does that guy have?
Enough to increase our health a bit more.
Well, I mean, he's upset because he can't make the decision.
I wonder how we activate the chalice to be able to refill
it's probably
the...
in the potion box. Ah!
Boink! Ow!
Phew! These poor things falling to their deaths.
Oh.
What?
I was going to bounce on its head to make sure that I could. Haha! I got the gem.
Ah!
Haha! I got the gem!
I got the kill, I think. Good job cleaning up the skull.
I'm trying to clean up the skull!
I got it for you.
Thank
you. I'm a nice person like that.
Whoa.
What? What'd she do now?
I moved my foot because she was walking over it, and she jumped because it scared her. So are you planning on going through the Spectre Knight and, Plague Knight?
Maybe.
That's not natural.
It's kind of cute, though.
The birds.
What birds? Oh, I was distracted by the lightning frog. That's kind of horrifying.
Ow. It's doing a good job of hurting me right now.
Ah! Gusty! Ah! Stop! Ow. No, stop! I'm trying. You have me in the ghost.
I was trying to get you to jump so that I could get the,
No!
Alright. I'm gonna leave. I'm
taking I was trying to defeat those, and you kept bouncing on me.
Ah, there's a secret path. That works. Have your head.
Oh, thanks.
You're the one who unleashed a nightmare enemy. Oh, thank you for the help up.
You gonna go get the food too?
You need it.
Well, I can't get up there. I don't like my luck.
I was gonna say, it hasn't been doing you too well. Do you wanna see what's up the ladder?
Sure. It's a ghosty one.
There, you can defeat that ghosty. Oh.
What?
I bounced on a thing, I thought it was part of the background. I didn't know I could bounce on it.
Can I kill it? Oh god! Does it keep spawning more?
I have no idea. It doesn't look like we can kill it because most enemies go down in like 2 hits.
Okay. They're cute though.
This poor thing never got its head back.
No. Someone placed it on a pedestal because they're cruel. What is that?
Ah! Out.
Cool.
It is dead. Oh.
I have like no health.
Don't worry, I ate the turkey. Why are these frogs so good at hurting me? Gonna go avenge your death?
No. Oh goodness, I don't like this.
I want to be able to see my character. Get out of here. Yay!
There we go.
Keep your well-earned meal.
Fuck!
Why don't you just eat the turkey?
I don't want to get a bomb! I don't want to die! See,
oh.
Hit it again. No, hit it once. Then jump up and hit it again. No.
Sorry.
Jump up, hit it again. There you go.
Ah! I was getting it. Why? Why would you do that?
Ah! I wonder, can I squish him?
Huh. Possibly. It'd be easier to get on the other side to do it, though. That is a sad existence.
It is.
So we're not gonna go.
Oh! Oh no! Oh! Shit! I jumped! I swear I jumped! So we needed the head, didn't we?
Yeah, it looks like we needed the head.
Okay.
Ah! I thought I almost had it. Or wouldn't he let me have it?
Are you getting on?
Or are you just gonna leave, so? It's a fishing spot.
Okay, whoop!
Oh. I'm sorry, I was thinking you might actually be a fishy. Aha!
Deep! I blame you for that death.
I blame me for that death.
Mountain Dew, save me. Alright. We're gonna try this one more time.
Look, finally it was me who found the bomb.
We already knew it was a bomb there.
Will you please help me get up there?
I don't know how to help you get up there.
Just let me do it, I guess, since I thought the last couple times I did have it. Not that time, of course.
We'll see.
See?
Good job.
Oh.
Good job.
No. Go back! Go back! Go back! Thank you.
Okay.
We got the music sheet at least. Goodbye! These aren't spikes on the bottom of that thing.
Is that what you're checking for?
Yeah. Far over this now.
Oh boy. Oh.
There we go.
Okay. Good job.
Frogs. What do I do about this?
I'm honestly not sure. Move the head. You have to move the head over to that one.
Okay.
Move it over to that platform over here.
Okay, sorry. I couldn't see the platform, it's all dark.
But I...
I'm sorry!
Do we have light now?
We have death now. For these guys.
Once you kill those guys, I will come back. There we go.
Clean up your head. Alright.
Yay!
Do you think the other one's actually food?
I don't know. Let's try it out.
Boing!
No, but I finally got my turkey.
Should we go to the left?
Sure.
Secrets. Hey. Is this Chester? It's Chester!
Cool!
Are you gonna buy from
him?
Phase locket. Go ahead and grab it.
Okay. Even walk on spikes. There we go.
I have bad luck with those frogs.
Me too.
Ow.
I think we're just not that great at this game.
Oosh.
We're getting there.
I mean, we haven't really played it much, so.
Is it just that there have to be two beings on those things?
Yeah.
I was not aware!
It was just sweeping peacefully. Boink. Ah, I thought I could hide an extra 20 gold from me.
That scared the shit out of me!
What about this thing? Wait, did I bring it back to life by hitting its lantern?
I don't know. No, it just flares up.
Okay.
Oh, I'm sorry.
That time you took the jerky.
I did. Actually, no. Ah.
I'm dead. Because you stole my turkey.
Didn't mean to.
And I couldn't survive the lightning frog.
Well, I can't reach this.
Boink.
Oh shit, be careful.
You don't want to let me get my last bag of muns?
I died. Get my bags of muns.
I got your bags of muns.
Cool. You're not going to reach that.
I will once you come back. Ah! Too far.
And reinvited the frogs when we have, like, no health!
Don't worry. They can't reach us here. Don't make me a liar!
Good job.
I don't know what that is. Okay, it's a shrub. You gotta come. Bounce on my head.
Nope.
Ah! No!
Okay.
We were so close.
We were so close. Oh! Okay. We are going to pause here. Oof. Get the crying kitty, who does not need a boyfriend. I hope you guys liked it, and we hope to see you guys in the next episode. So, bye guys.